So I've arrived in Bishkek. The airport was very modern. Well, here I am in the Silk Road Lodge. Kyrgyzstan seems a bit more affluent than Tajikistan, and it's certainly less Muslim. There's not many of the women in the veils. I'm just going to go wander to find a supermarket to get some provisions. There's the hotel. Quite nice. So this is what I bought from the supermarket, a big piece of bread and some local pivo. And this is what Kyrg money looks like. And that 1,000's worth about 14 quid, and that one's worth about 30p. So there you are. Right, so it's next morning, another hot day in Central Asia. I'm walk down the street, hopefully find an Orthodox church, which is going to test my bearings. My bearings were right. Here it is. It's really good. It's like being in Moscow. Around the front there's loads of policemen all hanging about and look like soldiers. It's like a Sunday, so it's a day today. Nice. Yeah, look at it. Just have a wander through like an amusement park with bumper cars and all the usual stuff. But this, I think, is the White House, the President's Palace. So I've just got to a nice statue, I don't know who it is. Panfilov, all in gold. Can't beat a gold statue. Nice, it's like a Soviet type monument next to a bouncy castle. Onwards. See, this monument's not even on the map. It looks good though. Now I'm going to try to find a statue of Lenin, which was moved to this new place. And here we are, found him. And that over there is the Parliament building. There he is in all his glory. Just missed the changing of the guard, look. We're coming back. Soldiers over there. I don't know what they're doing. Soldiers are stood having a picture taken. Underneath the statue. So yeah, Bishkek gets a big tick from me. It's really nice. Really nice. There's even some mountains in the background. So it couldn't get even more exciting. Look, this. Could be the president. All these people following. I've just crossed the road over into this other bit, the other park. Fountains, people about. Really nice. Really nice. Don't know who he is. It's a good statue though. This building here, I think, was the old headquarters of the Kyrgyz Soviet system. They've had a red star on top, I thought, during the communist days.
So that's a la two square done, and now I'm going to go find another park called Dubovice Park, which apparently has got a freedom statue in the middle.
There we go. Another statue, I don't know which one this is, but quite impressive in Bishkek. So I seem to be in some sort of sculpture park. There's a geezer there washing his face in the fountain. There's a rhino. Found another monument, this time with a good old hammer and sickle on the top. Look at that. So that thing behind me is the old Soviet circus. Right, now I'm heading to Victory Park. I can read Cyrillic, not much I understand, but I understand that word. Stop. Stop. Well, I found it. Not many people about as usual. There's the Freedom Monument, shaped like a yurt. It's an eternal flame I'm going to go and look at. I've just had lunch in Fat Boys. There's a good monument, just about past the Presidential Palace. There's a local Kyrg policeman. Like he means business. There's the palace, President's Palace, behind the trees. Just gotta get a bit closer to it. It's grand. There we have it. Very big. No guards there to stop taking photographs, so it was alright. Onwards down the street. Just like a couple of minutes down from the President's Palace, look at this. An old Soviet thing. He's slaying a dragon. It's obviously a roost for pigeons. And the building here is the Philharmonica. Looks proper Soviet. I've seen a few of these in the places I've been. The dragon's been well and truly slain there. So yeah, another really good square. The statue over there, who looks very similar to the geezer here on the 500 som note. Probably. See, these buildings are not even on the map, but still got some Soviet symbols on the top. Most countries have been to have taken these down, but here in Bishkek, still got the star. Right, so it's the next morning, up for a wander. Let's see if I can find the sports palace, because apparently there's a good statue outside of a man with a horse carrying the horse. And here he is. Look at that. Apparently he carried it for 200 metres. Behind it's the Palace of Sports, proper Soviet building. Huge. Watch some excellent, look at this. It's not every day you see a MiG jet. Look at that. Right, so the next place I'm going to is called Osh Bazaar. A bit of a walk, but should be good. Love statues in Bishkek. We are Osh Bazaar. It's a building site around here. Mission inside this bazaar to try to find some Kumis, which is fermented mare's milk. It's meant to be horrible. I'm going to try it and find some. I think I found some. Right, here you go. I bought some. Let's taste it. Oh, Jesus. Taste when you vomit. Oh, horrible. Oh, yuck. I'm going to have to leave it. The women in that shop serving it thought I was mad because I left most of it and I filmed myself doing it, obviously. Anyway, done. I just got accosted by two policemen. They wanted to see my passport. I didn't have it, so they took me into a little room. And then questioned me, searched my bag, checked through everything, but got out all right. Interesting. So I'm on a taxi to a sculpture park. sure what to expect, but it's like a kiddies playground. Nobody here at all. I can still taste that horrible mare's milk that I drunk, that fermented drink. Horrible.
It's deserted. I'm gonna go and see if I can climb up that tower behind me.
Because I'm not holding out much hope to get to the top.
No. Padlocked.
Shame.
What's that gonna do here? Right, so I'm back in Ala 2 Square. Gonna get some lunch, I think.
Just had some lunch and now I'm going to go and see a mosque that's around the corner somewhere. There's a geezer sat over there wearing the traditional Kyrgyzstan hat. There he is. The girl there was just checking a bag and she just approached me and talked to me. She was a university student and she wanted to practice her English. She's really friendly, certainly after those policemen from earlier. So this is the park I was in yesterday. I was just looking around at some more of the monuments, but I think I'll go and find that mosque and then that'll be it. Oh, I finally found it. Looks like everyone's just leaving after prayer. Looks pretty good though. Wandering back down to the hotel. Sightseeing done in Bishkek.
Right, so I'm back in the restaurant. I was in this at lunchtime. From a final meal in Kyrgyzstan, reading the Times of Central Asia, having a beer. So, goodbye.